sabi sa ibang patunay kung gaano kahalaga ang editing sa isang pelikula. Kasama na po dito ang Pepot Artista ng unang Cinemalaya, ang Jane noong 2008 at ang Transit noong 2013. And the winner of Cinemalaya 10 Best Editing Award for Director Showcase is... For her deft and expert cutting that unravels for the audience a highly compelling narrative in the search for justice, the award for best editing is given to Tara Illenberger, the Janitor.
We present the power of the platform, the Cinemalaya Transit Jury Member and Artistic Director of the International Film Festival of Caracas, Ms. Rina Paul. Accepting the award is director Mike Dugin.
On behalf of Tara Illenberger, I'll accept this award for her. Pinili ko po siya talaga, pero kasama yata niya yung pamilya niya ngayon, hindi siya makatakas. Pero I know she worked really, really hard. Ilang gabi po natulog na sa editing room yon para lang matapos yung The Janitor sa dami ng footage namin. Kaya napapasalamat ako sa kanya for a job well done, as proven by the Balangay Trophy. And so, I'm hoping and dreaming to work with Tara again. Maraming salamat.